All right, guys, so the RC three-wheeler is working, but I had to trim that, and I put a thicker axle on the front, so it rolls better now. I also added some more tape to the back axle so it doesn't move around. And I don't think it's going to be an RC car. I don't know how to do the steering mechanism, but I could do a motor to the back, but no steering. Actually, technically, I could do steering. Nah, it'd be hard. Leave a comment down below it if you know how to make a steering. But other than that, it's basically complete. I'll probably add some more stuff, like a steering wheel to the top here and a seat, but... yeah, that'll be it. Don't forget to subscribe.